when you step into the data migration process. It is at this time in the data migration process, what really happens is all the data that was in ECC has already come into your S4 HANA database. And now a number of steps will have to be done to migrate all this data from ECC kind of structures into the S4 structures. And prior to doing that, there are a lot of pre-data migration activities that have to be done. So those I have listed for, and these are both on the finance and the logistics sides. So you'll have to define all these and capture these in transports. And then you go about to run all the jobs that you see below. And then you monitor them, you ensure that every phase gets fixed, completed before you move on to the next one. And as and when issues are fixed, you know what has to be done. There are some issues that happen during data migration where you could fix them after you go live, depending on the complexity. But there are some where it does not allow you to move forward. And some of these are really long running jobs. So this process could even take as much time as your actual SUM downtime. So you'll have to rerun this multiple times to ensure that you get this within the cutover window. And then you have some post-migration activities as well. But then all this is done through ABAP reports from your GUI screen, but you're already on the S4 system. When you do this, there's a lot of data validation that has to be done.